welcome you all in the house. I hope this session would be a fruitful one. I would like to congratulate the house on announcement in the house. Nigeria's President, Mr. Bola Ahmed, honored the Prime Minister with the Great Commander of the Order of the Niger Award.
With pride, when I look back and see how far we have travelled despite various adversities, the 75th year of Republic is truly a historic milestone in the journey of our nation in many ways. This is a special festive occasion, just as we celebrated the unique greatness. Today, the nation gratefully remembers the leaders as well as the officials who contributed themselves to the framing of our splendid and inspiring constitution.
And the sheer incompetence and betrayal of this government, they have turned our nation into a nightmare. Hyperinflation is ravaging the lives of millions. Families are struggling to survive while they sit in their cushy offices, indifferent to our sufferings. Government has increased the capital gain tax, crushing the backbone of our investor class. And not just that, shrinkflation is at all-time high, and the hyperinflation is forcing people to flee our country, our great nation. Our farmers are in crisis, driven to debt and despair by the government who promises support but delivers only and only the betrayal. They are the backbone of our nation, Madam Speaker, our economy and our morality. And this administration has let them down in the worst possible way. And on top of that, the rape epidemic is a national shame. And it's the same thing that the government has done in 2014. We have asked our country to do this. 2014 has come. But we have asked our country to do this. We don't know अगर हम सवाल उठाते अगर हम सवाल उठाते तो हमें सदन से बाहर कर दिया जाता है, हमारी आवाज को दबा दिया जाता है, हमें मीडिया की नजरों से दूर किया जाता है, जान मिटा दिया जाता है। मैडम स्पीकर, एंड 870 इंजर्ड, एंड नॉट जस्ट दैट, द ग्रेट राम मंदिर प्रीमिसेस इज फिल्ड विद रेन वाटर जस्ट आफ्टर द फर्स्ट रेन इन द हिस्टोरिक सिटी ऑफ अयोध्या, एंड पॉटहोल्स एंड केव्स आल्सो इमर्ज्ड, एंड सिमिलर एक्सीडेंट्स हैव इमर्ज्ड थ्रू आउट द कंट्री। वैसे तो ये सरकार सोनली वन कंट्रोलिंग the constitution, bending it and manipulating it for their personal use and benefits. And the great friend of a PM, I would like to repeat it, the great friend of a PM, the second big A of the two big A, has been charged with corruption and stock price manipulation in the court of USA.
Present among all the members of the house, the integrity of our nation's examination system has been recently and unfortunately disturbed by the NEET scam. But I assure the house that our government is taking vigilant steps for coping with this issue. Well, it's quite refreshing and interesting to see the opposition's sudden interest in the examination system of India, an area that seemed to have slipped through the cracks during their tenure. Let me remind the house of a time when the examination scams like the Vapam scam weren't just occasional incidents, but
get up, village. Remember, please let us speak. Your objections will be heard after the question hour. Please take your seat.
AI-based biometric verification that has successfully deployed and also reduced the 80% paper leaks from last 3 years. 80% ma'am. And let us not forget the accountability gap. Sorry, a big accountability gap. When scams used to
instead, as I already told you,
instead of
all the objections will be heard after the question hour. Please take your seat. You are wasting time of the house.
The
you may take your seat.
Only criticize the past instead of doing
there
their
is
work.
All questions left.
Due to their hard work and efforts, we are able to fulfill our daily needs and ensure food security for our country. Not only their hard work, but their deep connection to soil makes them
of agriculture. Please,
25th Constitution Day, I would like to greet the respected house. Through the Honorable Speaker Madam, I would like to address the question of the respected member of the opposition. I totally agree that farmers are the true champions of our country, our nation, and their tireless hard work not only deserves just an applause, but it deserves action in the field.
Trafficking and rescue of victims of trafficking for sexual exploitation. Second, the Pradhan Mantri Matru Vandana Yojana is a centrally conditional cash scheme for implementation all over the country. This scheme provides a sum of ₹5,000 to the beneficiary in 3 installments during pregnancy and lactation. Third, the very famous centers, popularly known as the Sakhi centers, to facilitate women affected by violence. and we are looking forward to make such schemes into making a woman's life better. अंततः मैं यही कहना चाहूंगी कि भारत के उज्जवल भविष्य को और उज्जवल बनाने के लिए भारत की बेटी के सम्मान की रक्षा करना और उसका प्रोत्साहन करना अति आवश्यक है। धन्यवाद।